So is this cultural appropriation or is it not, Jesus? So, Kylie Jenner, Tyga's bae, is on fleek right now with her red cornrows, or as the really crappy people would call them, boxer braids. Excuse me while I stick my hand in my ass and fling shit at you for saying that. Those are cornrows. But anyways, so Kylie posted this selfie to Instagram recently with some red kissing lips on her cheek. Now, I don't know whether or not that's like digitally placed there or whether or not somebody actually physically gave her a kiss on the cheek. I'm not sure. But in the comment section, all she did was post a heart emoji, which is classic Kylie Jenner. She's a very classy and beautiful young lady, so I'm not surprised by that. You know, she's all about love, which a lot of people don't understand, that the Kardashian family operates off of love and loyalty, and they love each other. They're a beautiful family, and I wish I was a part of their family, but I can't be a part of their family because Khloe did not get divorced from Lamar Odom and remarry me, which is what she was supposed to do. But that's none of y'all's business. The point is this, though. Was she doing in this photo cultural appropriation or not? I mean, what's going on here, Jesus? Is this wrong or is this right? Now, I think that the only thing that she did wrong was having that bright-ass red color. I mean, unless you're Ronald McDonald, you should not wear that color. I just think it looks ridiculous. But as far as the styling and whatnot, I don't have any problem with it. I mean, she looks really nice. Just my personal opinion. I mean, nobody calls it species appropriation when somebody wears a ponytail. I mean, that's pretty animal racist if you really think about it. You're wearing your hair in the style of what a horse wears on their ass. And you know, nobody ever thinks about what horses think. So hashtag horse lives matter. I hope a horse kicks you if you wear a fucking ponytail because you people are just so insensitive. But anyways, this is all my opinion. What's yours? Let me know what you think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more and follow me on Twitter at Meat Magazine. I'm about to go send Khloe Bear a nice little message, a nice little DM, you know, make her my BM. You know what I'm talking about? Khloe, if you're listening, holler at me. I know you're not listening because I'm not famous like you, but oh well.